What's up, guys? Back in with another video today. Today, we're going to be transferring all these turtles I'm going to show you in this tub into this big tub for them to swim and just get a huge upgrade. So let's check it out. We got a bunch of mollies and guppies, and we have three turtles in here. Spotted turtle, another spotted turtle, and a Chinese Reeves turtle right there. You can barely see him. Yeah, and then also we got a bunch of mollies, baby mollies, and guppies that I've bred in here for a while. This is about a 25 to like 30 gallon thing filled up all the way, and they definitely need to upgrade. They do have some live plants and stuff that I'm gonna be taking, but yeah, that's pretty much it for this little setup here. They've grown out of it for sure, and it's just time to prepare something bigger and better for them so they can grow even bigger. So we're upgrading to this beast 100-gallon tub/tank thing. It's a lot bigger than that, a lot more swimming room and everything like that. So first, I'm gonna take this, like scooch it out, and try to put that in there and see how it fits, and then fit it all together. And I'll get back to you guys in a minute. All right, just trying to get a layout on what I wanna do. Filter's gonna be right there. The output will be right there. And then this light will be hung up a lot higher. Then we got a chain on it so we can hang it up a lot higher. So now I'm gonna go get sand and rocks, and I'll see you out there. All right, just got a bucket of sand as substrate. And before you ever put substrate in your tank, you always wanna rinse it out. So I'm gonna toss it in there, and then I'm gonna spread it out, and we'll see how it looks. All right, got the sand, and I put rocks around the perimeter to make it look a little cooler. Now we're gonna be working on the structure. I'm gonna get a bunch of bigger blocks, and we're gonna build up here, and I'll do a time lapse of that. Just like that, we have a basking platform for the turtles all built up. It's not the best build, but it's definitely enough for these little guys to not tip it over. You can see that fish can go underneath and so can they. So next on the list, now I'm going to start filling this up with water. I'm gonna do hose water and this water to even it out, and obviously dechlorify the hose water. But yeah, I'm gonna start filling up with hose water and then getting buckets of this water and pouring in there and slowly start filling this thing up. And for the heat bulb, I'm using this. This is a great heat bulb. It's kind of pricey, but it's worth the money. And then for the filter, I'm using the 1100 Cascade Elite filter. It's got like 5 different filtrations in there. The filter's all right. It gets the job done. But it's great for what I'm doing here. All right, I'm starting to drain this and take out some of the fish. Got some of the fish in there already. Put the aerator to keep them living. Got some of the plants and shit I want to put in there. Still got a lot more fish to do. And then I put all the turtles in here for a little bit. So yeah, everyone's fine there. Keep on emptying this out. Keep on putting water in there. All right, I switched up a little bit to hide the pump kind of. I'm gonna put it behind here. I'm also going to turn it on just so it'll start clearing up so I can actually see what I'm doing. Got the intake right there and the output right here. This is more different kinds of filter and bacteria. Different kinds of filters and bacteria for it, so it just helps it filter it even more, which is always good. This is a little sketchy, but I wanted that pretty close to the end of it so there's not a lot of splashing going on. So that's what I made up. So I'm going to turn this on and get the flow going, and I'll show you guys that. We're gonna fill it up a lot more so there's not more splashing. Obviously get the hose out of the way, and it should be good to go. We're getting to the top of that rock, and that's probably as much as we're gonna go, so we're almost there. It's clearing up, still taking out all these fish. Gonna be a while, but yep, we're on our way. All right, I got all three turtles. We're gonna start releasing them. A lot bigger enclosure for them. And they're just plopping in. He's running. Bang. All three of them are in now. And good to go. All right, we're gonna scoop up all these fish and drop them in. Got a crap ton. I'm just gonna release them. All right, it's gonna start clearing up soon, hopefully. All right, finishing up the video. Here's the final product, nice and clear. Turtles right there. Gonna be putting more plants in soon, but all the fish are super happy, and they have a lot more place to swim now. We need a lot more area, and I will be getting more fish in future videos, so stay tuned. This is flowing nicely, and it's nice and clear. But thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.